Hames Paint Show Me is about getting amazing results on your DIY painting projects.
Hi, I'm here to show you how to transform your walls with Hames Paint Expressions.
Tackling any paint job can be done with our Hames Paint 3Ps. Planning, preparation, and painting. Step 1, planning. Choose your colour from the Hames Paint colour range. Visit the colour section of our website for advice or inspiration. Work out how much paint you'll need with the Hames Paint calculator, or ask your friendly Hames staff member. Hames Expressions interior paint is ideal for the walls of your home and can stand up to everyday wear and tear. For this wall, we'll be painting with Hames Paint quartz. Here's what you'll need: safety gear, preparation gear, painting gear, and most importantly, the stars of the show. Step 2, preparation. Remove anything that restricts access to the walls, cover any remaining items or furniture, and cover your flooring with drop sheets. Wash your walls with Hames UniClean Sugar Soap to remove any dirt and grime. Fill any cracks, holes, or imperfections with an interior filler, sand patching, and allow to dry. Apply Hames masking tape to the skirting boards and architraves and around any switches or power points. Step 3, painting. Mix your paint well with a paint stirrer and pour a small amount into a container for cutting in. Starting with the first coat, cut in around the edges of your wall and around any power points or switches. Paint approximately 2 to 3 strokes at a 90 degree angle to the edge of the wall. Start 10 millimetres off the edge and work into the corner. Then smooth over these strokes with one long stroke. When you finish cutting in, fill your roller tray to 2/3 level and load your roller. The easiest way to paint your wall is by using a zigzag stroke pattern of approximately 1 metre. Then distribute the paint over this area. Lightly roll back over the area in one direction to achieve an even finish. Dry for at least 2 hours. While the wall dries, paint your first coat on all the other walls. Apply your second coat using the same process and allow to dry. You've now finished painting your walls. Hames Paint Expressions paint is low VOC, which means you can move back in as soon as the paint is dry. Further information is available on our Hames Paint Show Me instruction sheets, in store or online. Ready to get started? Click here.